songs. Folks, thanks for turning out for the Tony Rice Unit set today. I'd say the weather's about perfect. We're not burning up. We're not burning up, and we're not getting soaked by rain. That's pretty good. Aha.
Thank you, and good afternoon. We appreciate y'all being around with us this afternoon, especially sitting out there in the cold. It's too bad you can't be up here. It's nice and warm. In fact, with all this stuff they got going on now, it's probably 125 degrees up here. We're going to do a tune here that goes back to an album concept of mine from many, many years ago. The album is called Manzanita. And this tune was written by the Delmore brothers. And I am not the one that's going to sing it for obvious reasons. Somebody else on this stage is. But he recorded this on an album, and it stayed on the... I'd stayed on the Bluegrass Unlimited charts forever or something.
Hey, number one, baby.
Number one. And anyway, here's Josh to sing the Blue Railroad Train.
Blue Railroad Train, a good old pal to me.
green. Blue air on train. Long said blue air on train. Blue air on train.
You guys need to jump.
so much. Not exactly sure what I'm doing today, but I'm here. Excuse me, I rarely tune on stage, but in this economy, that's more notes for your musical dollar. Let's go back to the year 1960 here. And as a youngster, I met a very young teenager. At the time, I was playing this old ragged out guitar that didn't have a name on it anywhere. And this thing looked like it had been drug around through the Vietnam War or something. But nonetheless, the gentleman that owned it and was playing it was named Clarence White. God, it's hard to believe that's been 52 years ago, but do the math. Anyway, we befriended each other in Southern California, where I grew up. And Clarence loved to play this tune. And as a matter of fact, that old ragged out guitar that he was playing on is the one I got in my hand right now. I'm going to feature my brother Wyatt on this just because I can. The name of this tune is I Am a Pilgrim. Thank you. don't know what y'all thought of that, but I always have fun playing it. One of my favorite songwriters of all time. Well, no, let me retract that. My very favorite songwriter of all time is a rather eccentric Canadian fella who I love very dearly, name of Gordon Lightfoot. And I've cut this a couple of times. It's on a record of mine called, what is it, Josh? Native American. And then I've also cut it with Alison Krauss. As tunes go that Lightfoot has written, this is, to me, at the very top of the list. Anyway, the tune is called Shadows.
Touch me, let me hold you for a while. I've been all around the world, oh how I long to see you smile. There's a shadow on the moon and the waters here below do not shine the way they should, and I love you just in case you didn't know. Let it go, let it happen like it happened once before. It's a bitter wind and it chills me to the bone, and if you do not believe me, come and gaze upon the shadow at your door. Won't you lie down by me, baby, run your fingers through my hands. I've been all around the town and still I do not understand. Is it me or is it you? The shadow of a dream. Is it wrong to be in love? Could it be the finest love I've ever seen? Set it free, let it happen like it happened once before. It's a wicked wind and it chills me to the bone, and if you do not believe me, come and gaze upon a shadow at your door. Thank you.
want to pay tribute here to a good man, and was a good friend and one hell of a musician. And talking about Jerry Garcia. And if you hung out with Garcia and played, then you were going to play this tune, because it was one of his favorite tunes, if not his favorite tune of all time. We'll send this out to Garcia. This is an instrumental version of The Shady Grove. Thank you. we don't have a lot of time, but it is my privilege and my honor, and it's my duty to introduce the members of Tony Rice Unit. And thank God in heaven at the last minute on fiddle, Bryan McDowell, what a musician. See, and on mandolin, this man, he started playing with me about 4 years ago. And he's about in Murray, Kentucky. Anybody, one hell of a guitar player too, this guy, believe me. And he won the IBMA Guitar Player of the Year award, I think, what, 3 years in a row, right? Anyway, we were competing for the award. And he's my mandolin player, but anyway. So the first year I congratulated him and gave him a hug, you know, and the second year I just kind of said, yeah, good going, Josh. Well, the third year he wins it again, and I says, Josh, I want to remind you that I have a North Carolina concealed weapon permit. Anyway, please make welcome to the stage my mandolin player and singer, and what a musician, man. Another North Carolina hero, musical hero of mine from the jazz world named John Coltrane once said of musicians that many are called, but few are chosen. And he's one of the ones that's chosen, Josh Williams. And my bass player, well, I never will forget this. We hit it cold one night at a beautiful concert. This was back in, I think it was in 1985. And he went on to play bass with me exclusively for 5 years. And it hasn't been that long ago that he played a concert with me. And it's just like it is standing here with him standing right behind me right now. It's like I'm critical about bass players. The bad ones. I won't even go there. But anyway, this cat, I love him dearly, and one hell of a bass player. And I can't say enough about his bass playing. There's something magical about it, and it's always there. And he's got the right push, and he's got the right pull, and he knows exactly when to do both. Anyway, would you please make welcome from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, on acoustic bass, is Mark Schatz. And by rhythm and lead guitar player, I got reason to be proud of. He is, he's 14 years my younger brother. And, yeah, with the same mom and dad and everything. 14 years apart, I guess you'd have to be. Guess you'd have to be a woman to know what that's about. But you've heard what he can do with that instrument today. And he has been with me so many years, I can't even count him. But would you please make welcome to the stage from Long Beach, California, my younger brother, Wyatt Rice. Here's a tune that I recorded in two or three different formats. I mean, the first time I did this tune, I think, was on an album with Emmy Lou Harris. The album is called Roses in the Snow. And back in the Grisman years, I did an album with Grisman, and we did this as an instrumental. And I think at some point I also did it as a vocal, which I'm not gonna do today. it's one of my favorite tunes. This is called The Wayfaring Stranger. Thank you. you. Yeah, we have just been given the finger to do one more tune here. We have enjoyed performing for you this afternoon. I'm glad you stayed with us. And we will leave you with this, and if they want me back here next year, I guess I'll do it.
wheels won't go.
Tony Rice unit, another great set at Merlefest. Want to remind you, coming up later on at the Watson stage at 5:30, it'll be the Kruger Brothers. After